game, Texans at the Broncos, 405 Denver. The Broncos were minus one, now up to minus three. Total's 46.5. Currently, the Broncos are $1.50 for some money line cash. And at the moment, the Broncos are just 3-5 against the spread for the season. And in addition to that number, Denver's failed to cover in 3 out of their last 4 at home. And if that wasn't enough for Broncos backers, Denver's also failed to cover in 3 out of their last 4 laying the points. Now the Texans on the other side, they're averaging 25 points a game and 123 yards on the ground. They've also been able to run the ball well when traveling. They're averaging 144 yards rushing in their games away from home. Now, total-wise, 5 out of both teams' last 8 ball games stayed under the total, respectively. Houston went just 1-3 to the over on the road, while Denver's gone just 1-3 to the over at home. So with all those trends in mind, I'm going to take the underdog Houston Texans plus 3 and the under 46.5 in this one. Next game, Rams-Saints. This is going to be a good one. That's going to be a 4:25 kickoff.